So what I see a lot of is businesses paying a lot of money to get really high quality content produced for them, which best sits on their website. You know, when you put that stuff out on social media and everybody just scrolls past, because we see that 100 times a day, it's because it's brand first. It's about business. It's about your products and services. Even if you bring challenges into that, there's nobody representing your business on that video post.